Hi Pisces, this is your next 7 days reading starting from 21st of September to the 28th of September. I am going to look at this time period for you to understand what's coming to you. So there is a trending energy, and after that there is something that you are going to do. It's going to impact you, and that's what is happening, and it's coming to you. So you could be dealing with Aries, Leo, Sagittarius or Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn in this time period. So there is the Seven of Cups which fell like this. So if we see this card as a reverse, then Seven of Cups means choices. Seven of Cups means options in life. So that's a good thing. But then you are getting a bit overwhelmed by these choices or these options. So whether it is in your love life or whether it is in your personal life or career situation, you could be looking at many things at the same time, and with it going towards the reverse, it is telling us that something baffled you, but now you are coming into some kind of clarity. So that clarity of choice is coming to you, and very soon you are going to decide about your situation. So your environment is showing Father of Cups. So this is King of Cups energy. This is your energy. You are going to be in this mindset of someone who has gone through problems, difficulties, challenges, or who is also getting recognition or respect, but nothing is affecting them too much. They can be very, very calm in situations that are extreme. So you are in a cool mindset in this week, and you will be showing that emotional intelligence with various energies around you. So you could be feeling some sense of disappointment, or you could be feeling some sense of betrayal in this time period with someone or someone's energy or some situation that has developed for you which is not to your liking. So all this has occurred with you because of a stuck belief system, a stuck relationship, a relationship that is in parenthesis, or there is lack of devotion, or it is insincere in some way. It could be your energy, or it could be the other person's energy, or nothing is very deep rooted except for negativity. And in this time period, you have to make this decision. It is an impending decision to take a higher road in face of a situation that binds you. However, it does not have very good energies. So you have to make a decision, and the choices are in front of you, that what path you need to take. So there has to be some spiritual awakening in this time period, and you need to make a decision regarding the strict binding that is troubling you in this time period. So some of you are troubled with a job and the hierarchy. Some of you are troubled with a relationship where someone is dominant. Some of you are troubled with an addiction or lower energies or casual relationship that you are tied to. You need to make a departure in this time period, and options are there. So clear solutions will come to you if you have a mentality to be focused. So you could be around people who could be wearing false masks, who could be leading you towards leading you astray, or who are not true. So you could be in this kind of circumstance. You could be in a double relationship where you need to take responsibility and accountability. You need to remove a thing of the past that you have become habitual to, but it is not serving your good purpose. So all these things have to be looked at in this time period. So with the lovers and the judgment, you need to make a decision which is impending regarding your profession, a decision regarding your health. It could be a health situation where you might be neglecting and not taking it seriously. It could be a job situation where things are restricting you and not letting you grow. So you have to make a decision, and a spiritual and a mental awakening both are required in this time period for a new start. So you need to make a departure from the old and start something new. You need to look at your partnerships. You have to look at your partnership, whether it is in your business, whether it is in your love life, whether it is your energy with your spouse. You need to have a look there. You need to deeply think about it. You need to get out of that fantasy world which has been leading you on and on and on and on. And now clarity will come to you definitely. And that is going to pick you out from that vulnerable situation you always reach into. So basically, in terms of job, it is saying that sometimes people take you for a ride, or you could not, you might be promised, but it does not come, it does not fructify. So basically, you need to be strong enough to decide for yourself what you want in life. So something in the past was affecting you, and that was many choices in front of you, or there was a desire but not a decision. So what drives you is desire, subconsciously, but when it comes to making taking that action, it is your decision. So you have to make a decision with realistic mindset, and that is going to take you out of a situation that is vulnerable for you, or that is not good for you. So with the Ace of Cups in this week, you are going to feel rejuvenated once again. Self-love, self-motivation is very important in this time period. Maybe many of you are going towards new love. So you could be, you know, stuck between the old and the new. Many of you could be stuck between past habits and the new that you want to accomplish. So with the Fool and the Ace of Swords, you want to take a leap of faith. You want to go towards this Ace of Swords. You want to go towards something and you are convinced about it. You have to take that leap of faith. This path has opened for you. Your mind is telling you to go towards that. Divine intervention can take place in this time period for this new beginning. So whether it is your job, whether it is your emotional situation, you need to walk on this double-edged sword to go towards a new beginning. So the Fool always promises immense possibilities in the near future. So you have to move towards that. So internally, you are a very strong person. You are very driven. You will be triumphant in your focused energies. You will be triumphant. So you have to make up your mind. You have to show your willpower. So underlying energy is that you are strong enough to go through with a focused action, go through with a objective in mind and accomplish it. So you will be triumphant in the end. So what you need, what you desire, and a decision has to be made by you. You are very getting these strong energies of the strength and the chariot. So you will be driven forward. It could be taking time, but ultimately you will reach there. So with the Three of Pentacles as obstacle, you might not be getting the support that you require in this time period, or you might not be getting the the credit, the recognition that you require. You could be feeling that some of the work has been in vain, and maybe you are not playing as a team member, or other people are not playing as a team member, or you need to take help, advice, or make a team to achieve your targets. So whatever is troubling you, it is lack of support in this time period, which either you can choose or you can you just have to open your mouth to ask for help. So that is what is required in this time. Justice card is your advantage. Whatever you do, maturity, balance, and you do it for fairness. So in this time period, you will have the level head, the maturity of dealing with fairness towards others. So you will be fair towards others, and karma will give you good results if you do good work. So make sure that when you are rising up, when you are going towards your focused targets and you are getting victory, do not forget to be just, and do not forget to be fair to others. So you got to be on the right side of law, and law will help you. Legal issues will be sorted in this time period. Some of you could be dealing with them, so the results will be in your favor. So whatever you are going through, results could be in your favor. If you are seeking justice, it will come to you. If you are seeking balance in your relationship, it will come to you. So desired dreams or distant horizons, if you are thinking of desired place that you want to be, if you are thinking of reaching out to someone, if you are wanting to make your dreams come true, they might come true in the coming times. Main female and a mature man could be affecting you in this time period. There could be a thief like person who could be stealing your energy, or you could be hiding something from someone. Adjudication in this time period could be that you are seeking advice. You could be taking advice from a counselor. You could be taking help from a person who will give you correct advice. Could be a doctor, could be a banker, could be a lawyer in this time period. Change is coming to you in this time, definitely. A child or a pet could be important in this time period. You are thinking of changing something because of your child or children in this time period. So with the Temperance card, what is coming to you is moderation in your life. You will have to practice moderation to reach a situation of peace. So you will have to negotiate that, and you can do it because you are intellectually, emotionally very sharp, and you can balance your intellectual mind as well. So there is this balance which already is there, and you are going to seek that divine justice, and with patience you are going to get that balance back, because you can do so. With so the Chariot with the Strength card also tells us that you don't hurtle ahead, you don't make decisions without thinking. You have this confidence, this power to diplomatically think and go forward, so you don't fall. So basically you will not fall, you will be going towards peace whatever happens, whether it is good or bad. So you will be able to maintain that peace, calm in your life whatever may happen. So some of you are going through some setbacks, a short ending in your love life or situations. With the Lovers card, you could be going through some heartbreak or some kind of problem with a partner in this time period. The Empress card, however, tells me that situation will grow, love will come to you, and problems will be sorted, and they will be for your greater good. So basically, You have to keep the greater good in mind for yourself, your family, and for your friends, and inculcate the energy of being on the right side of everything, being on a higher path, being spiritual and practicing spiritualism. So there is some kind of deception. So someone is wearing a false mask in this relationship. It could be in your relationship, because the devil and the Hierophant sometimes talks about a person who is masquerading as someone who is hiding their true self. So it could be you or it could be someone else. So this energy is around you. So there is a judgment required in relationship. So someone needs to come out of hiding or deception. You need to call in your soulmate. So your prayers, affirmations, and visualization will help you bring together with your partner. Something affects your love. Religious factors could be affecting your love life, influenced by your religion, upbringing, and spiritual path of you or someone else. Finances and career could be issues that is affecting your love life, could be that. So it could be professional problems, relationship is impacting your relationship, problems of family impacting your relationship. Some of you could be getting a new love situation, a new person could be stirring your romantic feelings. So this is what I have. Let's read out your advice card. So it is asking you to be a sage in this time period. Be devoted and committed. Be willing to go the whole road and back again. This will allow you to be the best you can possibly be. The sage represents the wise one within. When the card arises, it shows that you are preparing to become a great and insightful teacher to your peers. It guides you to take notes, as the wandering yogi is on this card. So because your knowledge and life experiences can impart incredible insights to those with whom you come into contact. So devotion is a powerful energy. Right now, angels and ancestors want to acknowledge how committed you are to your growth. Your combined dedication to the aspect of your life has been recognized, and your understanding that you are not only a body but also a soul is all you need to continue growing and expanding. The energy of oneness is offering itself to you now, and it's important you take some time to integrate it all so that you can be supported and guided by it. This is what the divine wants for you. Make a note of experiences or teachers making themselves known to you at this time, because you are going to share those teachings one day too. So this is time to get a knowledge about the difficulties that we face, the devil. When it comes in our readings, it tells us that others, many things will be trying to take you astray. But if you have Hierophant with you, if you have the great teacher with you, you can take yourself out of fallacies, fantasies, difficulties, and moral bindings that we have. So you have to take yourself out of vulnerable choices. You have to take yourself out of difficult life situations by seeking some wisdom from someone, or trying to align your forces with other people so that you come out of difficulties and not remain alone because of ego or any other situation. Be humble. And one more thing, you have to try out new things. You have to make decisions. You cannot brush things under the carpet. So you got to see the reality, and reality will give you a jerk, but it will also you know, rejuvenate you in this time period. So Pisces, if you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through issues can contact me for a personal reading. These readings are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted. So decide and then contact me through the email ID in the description box. You can see other links as well in the description box. The membership link is also there. You can like, share and subscribe as much as you want. You can share with other people these readings, my videos in my channel, and you can expand the viewership by doing so. You can also donate to the channel by clicking on the super thanks icon just below this video. Thank you so much for watching and being a very good audience. Thank you. Bye bye.